All right, so today we're going to be unboxing the new Lady Gaga ARTPOP blue variant of her ARTPOP vinyl. And I'm really excited. I ordered this like a month ago, I think. And it just now got here. And let me say the packaging that this was in, there was no like bubble. Usually when I order from Urban Outfitters, like they package their vinyl really, really well. Like they put like the bubble thing and like all that shit. But this time it was literally just the vinyl in a big box with no like air package or anything, like nothing. It was just like flopping around in there. So a little disappointed. I hope, you know, the vinyl is fine and it's in perfect condition, but we'll see what the outcome of being in a box, you know, with nothing protecting it did to the vinyl. But either way, we're going to unbox this today and see what the blue variant looks like. All right, so I'm pretty sure it's the same inside. So really all that changes is the actual vinyl color. Here we go. Oh, so this is like, is this blue? It's not transparent. It's just straight up blue. There are some rips in the middle. But other than that, it looks pretty good. Yeah, I wish they would have gone for like a splatter variant. I think that would have been really nice. For this, for ARTPOP, like a nice little splatter, or like a marble, you know, just doing like blue is kind of boring, I feel like. I mean, obviously they're trying to do the blue from the art cover, but maybe even like a pink would have been good. I don't know, it looks nice though. I usually don't show the second vinyl, simply because it's usually always the same. But I'm just gonna check it to see if it has any damage from, like I said, being in a box with no protection. This one has a lot of rips on the inside, which usually I'd say not a big deal, but kind of a big deal now. And there's a little bit of black right there. I don't know if you can see that. But honestly, I feel like that's what kind of gives vinyl its character. You know, not all of them are gonna be perfect. I mean, I would like them to all be perfect, but you know, each one has its own little characteristic that makes it unique. And I think that's what's really cool about vinyl as well. So as long as the music plays fine, which I'm assuming it is going to play just fine, I think it's good. Nothing really to complain about, except for the rips in the middle. I did a review on ARTPOP a while ago with the black standard variant. So if you want to watch that, I'll leave a link so you can go and watch that video. But yeah. This is the blue variant, the Urban Outfitters exclusive of Lady Gaga's ARTPOP.